In this quick video, I'll show you how to run a Kasm workspace as root. Before moving ahead, it is important to understand that running a container as root is not recommended, as it removes one layer of Docker security for preventing a user from breaking out of the container environment and gaining access to the host system. You can run a workspace as root in two ways. The first option is to run the whole container as root with a Docker run config override. To do this, you can simply go to your Kasm admin panel and then go to Workspaces. Select the workspace you want to run as root and click Edit. Scroll down until you see Docker run config override and add the following config. This config will set the host name of the container to Kasm and the user of the container to root. This means all the processes inside the container will now operate with root privileges. Let me save the workspace and launch it to see if we can now create sessions as root. Running whoami on the terminal confirms that I am indeed able to run this container as root. The second option is to install sudo and configure the default Kasm user with sudo privileges by editing the sudoers file. This is the preferred approach because it gives you more control, as the default user of the container does not operate as root by default. Instead, root privileges can be selectively granted as needed. This can be done with a Docker exec config. To do this, go to your Kasm admin panel and then go to Workspaces. Select the workspace and click Edit. Scroll down until you see Docker exec config and use the following configuration. This config executes the bash command whenever a session is launched. It first installs sudo and then adds the default Kasm user to the sudoers file. You can modify the config to only allow root access for specific commands like /bin/apt-get to be able to install new software on the container, and /bin/systemctl to be able to manage the services on the container. However, if you want the default user to have the ability to execute any command as root, you can set this to all. Let's now launch a session of this workspace and verify if we can use sudo with the default user to run commands as root. As you can see, I am now able to run commands as root by using sudo in my container. Thanks for watching the video. For more quick Kasm tutorials like this, make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell icon for instant updates. I'll see you in the next one.